Elfriede, welcome to the jungle from Sayulita. Just walking to a secluded beach right now, taking some day off, some time off. And I want to share with you, yesterday at the Easter's brunch, I met a actress from LA and we started talking. And one of the things I shared with her and that super resonated somehow was just delivering the message, was that your body really is like an antenna. Like an antenna that shows you things. So all these symptoms, we've been so brainwashed to, you know, just fight against the symptom and fix the body and get rid of those symptoms, that all this energy is like pushing it away. What happens if we push things away? They get bigger, so we actually see them. And it's not that whatever symptom you're dealing with, whatever disease you've got, that this is a punishment, or that you didn't learn something or things like that. It's actually, from my perspective, a very legit way of growing. It's just an invitation to grow. And if we get like excited about it, if I feel like, oh, I got something going on down there, I don't know what it is, but let's find out. So instead of away, coming closer to it, getting interested in it, just like a child, like, ooh, I feel bloating or whatever that is. How interesting. Can we explore this more? Can we connect with it more? Because you can't heal what you're not connected to. This is a quote I got from one of our gut feeler pioneers who helped develop the course. And also she got it from, I think, somebody on YouTube, a doctor from China, I think, on YouTube. You cannot heal what you're not connected to. Let that sink in. You cannot heal what you're not connected to. How powerful is that? I still get goosebumps when I think this sentence, and I feel the profound truth of that. So you're not sick. It's not that something is wrong with you. It's simply an invitation to grow. It's something that you want to develop inside of you and that your body has now shown, because you're not yet embodying it fully. So instead of pushing it away, getting more curious. Because resistance creates persistence, and what we allow can change. Love you.